and welcome to our talk. This is Victor, the CEO in HYDR eSports. HYDR eSports is our partner club, I would say, and one of the co-owners in Team Singularity as well. And basically, Team Singularity is using HYDR eSports as a kind of scouting ground for new talent. And yeah, I invited you here today so we could have a short talk about our partnership, since we've been partnered for a year now. Mm-hmm. And we're in our cozy studio setting here at the HYDR eSport, and the Team Singularity headquarters, yeah, just on the other side of the door. It's a bit hard to see for you guys, but yeah, Victor, tell me a little bit about HYDR eSport and what you actually do.
Yeah, of course. Thank you for inviting me. So what we do here at HYDR eSports is the other side of eSports, I guess. What's very up in the media and what Singularity does is very elite. It's players on contract, attending tournaments all around the world, winning prize pools. But we're targeting a lot of the young children and young adults who are aspiring to maybe someday be part of Team Singularity or something else, or who are currently very interested in eSports and want to improve their skills. So we've tried to create an environment here outside of Copenhagen, and we're trying to start other places as well, where they can attend classes. So instead of sitting at home in the rooms, attending or being raged at by some other people online or something like that, we're trying to create a safe environment with some educated coaches who can help them achieve their goals within the games, guide them, maybe give them a few shortcuts, what they need to work on to be able to improve as a player. And in traditional sense, I guess we tried to replicate what people in Denmark usually do when they attend soccer practice or handball or basketball or something like that. Yeah. And just replicated it within eSports.
Nice. Well, and yeah, actually we have the first, actually it's the second case that we have promoted HYDR eSports student to Team Singularity. Mm-hmm. Last week we contracted Wake, one of the Fortnite players. Mm-hmm. And before that we contracted one of the League of Legends players out here as well. So the system is working, slowly but surely. Can you tell me a little bit about how many members are you right now, and what is the expectations for HYDR eSports in 2020?
Yeah, so currently we have around 500 people attending classes at least once a week. Some of them attend classes two times a week, some of them three times a week. And we've been at it for, I guess, since March 2018. So that's what, year and a half or something like that.
Yeah.
And for us, the plan for 2020 is rolling it out to other places, I guess. So right now we've been very focused on the current location we're at now, which is sort of like the headquarters, where we have a lot of spare square meters partnered up with you guys.
Yeah, like lounge and casting studio. Exactly. And streaming studio.
Exactly.
And,
So now we're trying to create some smaller satellite locations scattered around the country.
Yeah.
So that people can attend the practice part of the product. And then we're hoping to open places similar to this in maybe some of the bigger areas, so that people can attend events and people can enjoy the professional players visiting once in a while. But unfortunately not every place in Denmark is large enough to allow
expansion. Exactly.
So we have to be a little bit more compact when moving around. So hopefully
so we're gonna see HYDR all over Denmark next year.
We're gonna try.
We're gonna try. That sounds great. Yeah. Well, I actually think that's it for now. There's a lot of footage to, of course, show you guys our facilities out here, so you can enjoy that now. Thanks, Victor.
Thanks.
It's always a pleasure. And see you, everyone.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.